Look who's here.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 427 pounds.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And their opponents, first from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the Immortal, Hogan.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns. Not to mention, he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s. And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line?
Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did. It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, Iron Man.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated. Guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole.
I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
Some good old-fashioned tag team action here.
There's such a distinct attribute that makes a tag team successful. It's an indefinable quality. We're about to see which one of these teams possesses that X factor here. Followed by a leg drop.
Eye on the counter. Oh my goodness. Oh, going up to the top rope.
Aiden Cross body on the mark. When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Shifts it back onto him. Tags him in. Accurate roundhouse. Oh, what a knee strike. Tagged in.
Punches and not and a Oof. Stop to the gut too.
Oh, a blow to the breadbasket.
Hogan out of the way in time.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Draped across the top rope.
Shot after shot. It's ruthless striking.
What a punch! Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Body is not met on a save. Just in the nick of time.
Thank you.
it out to the center of the ring.
Arena produced when Hogan kicked out is palpable.
And the heaviest hitter of the arsenal is not enough. Tag made, fresh man in. Hogan winning that exchange. Devastating elbow. Partner tags in.
Crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gash! Oh, God!
Stop in the leg!
Oh, jeez! Makes it away with a counter!
Tagging his partner in now.
Humbled Hogan here. Opens the door.
And that holds Hogan back. He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Punch him on the target.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Monster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
To let up on him now.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Just cranking the head.
And a tag there.
Right back across the face.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on his back.
Whatsoever, ready down elbows, and a stick in the bear hug.
There's the tag. Oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Clean tag for his partner.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end, incoming!
just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from the former NXT Tag Champ.